gonna receive the first case today. I can't stand this bully anymore.
I don't care about anything. I love her myself.
Litigants, please come in. Maria Guadalupe, you're the plaintiff, right?
Yes.
Well, tell me why you come here.
I sue him because people bully me when I'm with him. So you can see I'm not too tall and he is like Chewbacca. He's too tall for me and people always bully me because of that.
But it doesn't matter. You're younger than anything and you're the only woman that I have in my career.
But I'm tired of this. I can't stand anymore.
So, Maria Guadalupe is mine because she's unhappy about the size. People bully her a lot, and she's very comfortable about that, right? What about you, Manny? What's your opinion about that?
I really don't care about it. I think it would be easy. I feel in love with her since the first thing I saw her, and I believe in. I really don't care. And she is and will be the only woman in my life.
So, I bring my friend here as my witness to make this guy know how I feel about this place.
Please, tell me like me. Hello, what's your name?
Hi, Doctor. My name is Roman.
Tell me about the situation. What do you see in this video?
Well, Doctor, I know how Maria Guadalupe feels about it. She always tells me when she feels sad or ashamed, when people bully her. Most of the time, she's crying because of that. I tell her that Mari loves her and there is no problem, but she is.
Okay, we brought the psychologist, Catherine Martina. She's going to tell us about what happened in this kind of cases.
Kind of, well, in this kind of the case, the person who is taking has a lot of time, and he or she has to trust in his or her husband or wife.
But what do you recommend to do?
I think they have to make a couple therapy and...
Excuse me, Doctor, but I can't stand Manny cheat Maria Guadalupe.
Oh.
He is a womanizer and I brought one of his victims her to the road.
Well, Maria Llorena, right?
Well, person, sorry friend, but Manny told me that you had trouble coming. And I don't know, he always brought things, you know, the bouncy.
But you have to ask me, why?
Can you? Don't go with me.
Another opportunity? He's a man, and many people have this kind of problem, aren't they? So the wheelchair brings a weakness.
Hi, Doc. I'm Maria Carolina, and I'm all admitted for this young boy. I have two children for this guy.
You're lying.
Okay, the back.
Oh my God! Three Marias! Do you want a delicious expert
Let's do an order now, fast talk.
silence, please. So, Maria Wallet, I can't get your suit because with a period. Please, Judge Catherine, call the secretary of the or do what you want. But this is we're going to send shirts. Hi, you're back. I have a little problem with my
husband.
So, please.
And
what about my How do you feel my thing? Don't you see? Your friend went crazy because of you. Money is not food.
Yes, why did you put more money?
That's not my wife, guys.
Hey, doctor, see you later.
Now that there is no meeting us, I don't care about the life.
Litigants, please come in. Maria Wallowet. Litigants, please come in. Maria Guadalupe, you're the plaintiff, right?
Yeah. I saw him.
Well, wait a minute. Ordering a girl! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
Aglia!
Pero no se rían.